stroke. I stopped shooting. Like,
picture.
I'm trying to, like, whoever shot that, I don't know who shot that picture she had on her Facebook page.
It looks like it was from someone's phone.
I couldn't shoot for that. You know what I bet you she did? Someone was videoing it, and she shot.
That's,
she
I think.
It. It's just scary. You know what? I started shooting pictures when my kids were little. That's how I started. I'm self-trained, so I've never.
Oh, same here. That's I learned from my dad, and then my dad, I kind of took it over from him and stole his stuff. Because he just did it for fun. And then I would always come to the shows. Like, I took a bunch of stuff by myself.
Thank you, it is.